You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
Boom, 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 boom.
Core temperature rising.
Okay.
Core temperature reaching critical levels.
What the hell? Where did that? Oh, hi. God damn it. More BFG. Okay. Boom, 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 boom.
Core temperature rising.
Ow, ow, ow. Okay, I was going too easy on them. Choom, choom.
Core temperature rising. Okay, I see you. Excellent. Let's switch to Gauss. Wait, ammo.
LLL with all the freaking losses. Fine. And the rich get richer. I think that's all of them. No? Who said that? Still full on. Ow! Full on BFG. Now I need to get more ammo, idiot. Okay, I killed that. That one's destroyed.
One, core temperature rising.
Two. Ow. Hang on a second. There we go. Okay, you wanna play? Wanna play long range? Let's play. The boost for long range. Yeah, the revenant, yeah, that. Siege mode. Kill three or more demons with a siege mode beam. I really need to chain it. Where are the other ones? Right, the Berserk.
Temperature reaching critical levels.
Here they come. Oh yeah. Come on, move! Close that thing. Damn it! Fine. Wanna play?
This process.
Okay. I'm still full on BFG and I know where to get another one. Yeah. With no extra armor, right? BFG. Like this log. Incubus. Right. That kind of makes more sense. Yeah, that kind of makes more sense. Okay.
The train below will take you to the entrance. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Of course. That face I see over there. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Let's try and do that. God damn you. Oh! RPG. Oh my god, you son of a... Yay, challenge complete. Getting death when explosive shots will spawn cluster bombs. Yay. Who am I still fighting? You drop BFG ammo. Oh, there he is. Coolio. Do not go in there. Are we... we finish? Thank you. Full on BFG. Now that I'm here... Wait, I missed another thing. Yeah. God damn it. Fine, I'll go back for that in the replay. But there's a guard over here and a med thing over there.
I am losing memory capabilities. Control of the neurological bar. Minimal.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Once Vegas core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the realm without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
I never asked for this. What else do I need to do? This is complete. Kill multiple demons. Kill multiple demons. That's a bit imposing. Historian means found all data logs. Yeah, that was the last thing on this level. A note for all advocates regarding Vega. At times you may feel as though your every move is being watched, as if there is no privacy, and that even your deepest thoughts are being analyzed and processed by Vega. You are not paranoid, this is indeed happening. But it is nothing to fear. Vega's intelligence is vast and his power immense, but he is not omnipotent. Like all of us, his existence is monodimensional. He needs urgent energy to survive. His circuits and coolant reserves are mechanical and can break down. At the end of this age, he will be another trophy for the Dark Masters, destined for display on the Great Steppe. It is essential that you recognize Vega for what he is, another tool to help open the gates and nothing more. Like us, he can be manipulated and controlled. The vast intellect and understanding of the Titans of Hell far exceed anything Vega is capable of understanding. Ultimately, his intelligence, like ours, is artificial. And I'm overclocked. Fully upgrade all Predators' categories. Oh my god.
The process is complete.
Thank you, Vega.
I have many regrets.
But they did kill a cacodemon with a chainsaw. And I missed one secret. Give me a minute before I continue. How much time do I have? About an hour and a half. Can we skip this?
You have the crucible, and with it the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems. Security systems operate on two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Primary neural security network offline.
Damn. Okay. Oops, shouldn't have picked up the invulnerability. Quick!
Auxiliary neural security network offline.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Ow, I hate you all. I heard another VFG ammo. Oh, right. Silver bell. Oh, did I miss? Hi.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
Come on, move. Did that count? 301.
Unlock everything in your life. Your work here matters.
Truly. okay. I have plenty of ammo.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow. Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
Okay, where was it?
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you. Unlike everything else in your life, your work here matters.
Drop down. Right, drop down. Then kill 3 or more. That killed 3 or more. Then blue.
Access granted.
I don't really care what they look like now. Down here, there's this thing. That's where the train is, right? Or later. Yeah, over there, somewhere. Anyway, down here. And that's the last doll, I think. Jungle guy.
Early tests of Vegas protoplasmic circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house Vegas' miles of circuitry and millions of processing centers.
Argent Tenure. By destroying Vega, you've created a portal directly into the heart of Hell. Now you must find your way to the source of the UAC's power known as the Well. The Crucible will allow you to absorb and contain the energy of the Well for good. Hang on a minute. Okay. Just checking. Does nothing for the well, right? Oh, there is. Secret switch. We're almost low. What the hell is this? Cool. Green flames. Thanks, but no thanks. Maybe I'll come back to it soon. What is that over there? The blue thing. Portals. What the hell is going on over there? Okay. Let's go back and grab that ammo. Okay, there's one floor below here. Ow. Oh my god! Now. Let's fight. Okay. What's over here? Okay. Access to a cathedral, lay the wraith souls to rest. Anyone else? What the hell happened? Hi. Uncharted territory? Find all three skull switch secrets. Kill 25 demons with a BFG. Kill 2 barons of hell with one shot. With a BFG. Okay, that was the first secret. Next is the other map, which is over there. Damn it. 99! Where am I supposed to go? Let's get the automap first. Okay, after the automap, it's secret switch 2. Argent de Nour. While some intelligence has been directly retrieved from Argent de Nour, most of the details we have regarding this location has been extrapolated from decoded tablets and scriptures. Limited data from remote collection and information decrypted from the Korax tablets suggest that this area is the corrupted ruins of a lost realm. A world that has been entirely conquered and absorbed into the Hell Dimension. The battle that was fought claimed this area as of great significance, as the spread of Hell's dominion accelerated quickly upon absorption of the region. The hell energy that emanates from this region passes through a dimensional tear and appears on Mars at the Argent Fracture. From the Korax tablets, all falls before the command of hell, for our power is absolute, our march to victory inevitable. Before our armies, even the elemental wraiths of Argent the Noor were subjugated. In that great victory, the Night Sentinels, protectors of the wraiths, were betrayed by one of their own, and the wretches wept as we devoured their world and took the well for our devices. None stand against us, for treachery resides in all things, and we shall set it free. You have 9 points. And no, I'm not gonna spend them. So, which way is all of this? Can I get over there? Can I get over there? Should I go over here? Over there? Okay, that's just the one thing. Are we good? Okay. This place is big. Okay. Kill two birds of hell, find Scott which is killed by the BFG. Okay. Is this the right way? I think so. Can't quite reach that. There are two ways to drop. Oh, it explodes. Oh, I get it. That feels like that should be a secret. So... Mega health. Hang on a moment. Wait, is this a drop I can't return from? Yeah. I think so. I'm gonna come from the other direction. I don't think I can. Okay. Thank you. couple of damage. But I can climb up. No, I can't reach that. Can I? Come on, don't be annoying. Fine. Okay, what if I want to go the other way? Who did what? Other way. The other way. Give me back my ammo. Big redacted gun. Really? 99. Give me ammo. stop taking out my ammo. Where the hell are you? God damn you, where the hell are you coming from? Where is everyone? Finally.